With the Harley-Davidson lineup shrinking considerably for 2021, this makes for a resource for the motor company for special edition motorcycles. Part of Harley-Davidson's Hardwire initiative, the first build in the Icon Collection has been revealed for the 2021 Harley-Davidson Electra Glide Revival. Based on the 1969 Electra Glide, the 2021 Electra Glide Revival puts retro leather on the latest Harley-Davidson technology. The result is a vintage-style cross-touring motorcycle. Let's go over the features and details of the Electra Glide Revival. The single seat, which is the most significant functional feature of the 2021 Harley-Davidson Electra Glide Revival. Riders tall in length will really appreciate the extra space the Revival seats provide. The seat rises more than 4 inches above the Electra Glide standard saddle. The striking paintwork harks back to the 1969 Electra Glide. The 2021 Electra Glide Revival features a dual-tone hi-fi blue and black denim fuel tank with a stylish birch white line. Hi-fi blue paint repeated on the fenders and side panels. Riders will appreciate the added lighting on the Electra Glide Revival, whether they're riding after dark or not. Two additional old-school incandescent lamps flank the halogen headlights. LEDs are not found in this throwback-style bike. The 1969 Electra Glide had a 74 cubic inch shovel head. It was a Milwaukee 8114 in the Revival. The 114 produces 118 ft-lbs of torque at 3,250 revolutions per minute, with a peak of 97 horsepower at 5,020 revolutions per minute. And a 4-speed transmission from 1969 powered by a 6-speed cruise drive. The Electra Glide Revival 2021 features the full range of Harley-Davidson electronic aids. Harley-Davidson RDRS safety enhancements provide ABS, associated braking, and traction control all sensitive to corners. There's also hill hold control, plus a slipper clutch. Harley-Davidson will only build 1,500 units of the 2021 Electra Glide Revival. They will be numbered, and the MSRP is $29,199, $10,200 cooler than the standard. Don't worry if this model doesn't confuse you. There are more models in the Icon Collection coming soon. The Electra Glide Revival is a stunning opening step for those who doubt Harley-Davidson's future.